No, it's not puberty, it's mutation. Thanks to our old pal, radiation.